guys, this is the title match, the Universal title match with Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns. So, a lot of you want to see this at WrestleMania. So, I'm just going to be showing you a little preview. It continues.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Universal Championship.
I'll just skip all that. And now introducing the big dog, Roman Reigns. He's gonna win this in reality. Okay guys, I'm not gonna talk now. It continues, he's as
well. Introducing the challenger.
And there's the bell. Yeah, well, social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold. You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it. Oh, a quick reversal there by Brock Lesnar.
Take a moment to discuss Roman Reigns.
That's it. It's over. It's over. Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. Watch it.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref. Count. Look at this. This could be it.
You know, if there was it, it's got to be over now.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
And here, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's Roman Reigns delivering crippling punishment.
And here, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. You know, it's one of the most effective moves in all of WWE. And the cover for the win.
Wow, this is huge. What a win. Roman Reigns is the new champion.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Thank you.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Hey, they both gave
it their all. Thanks for watching, guys.
But in the end, we were left with the best man standing. And what an